Next, a piece by John Maxwell Geddes. The Wolf of Badenoch was Alexander Stuart, the notorious son of King Robert II of Scotland. He dabbled in black magic, held his court in stone circles, and in 1390 burnt Elgin Cathedral, incidentally destroying the records of the ancient family of Geddes. He was excommunicated, but later he repented and is now buried in Dunkeld Cathedral. There's a legend that as the wolf lay dying, he suddenly sat up and said, "A Geddes shall walk on my grave, and my name shall be heard in sounding brass." Well, the composer John Maxwell Geddes has brought that prophecy to pass. He wrote his Wolf of Badenoch for the Albany Brass Consort, and they performed it for the first time, grouped around the wolf's tomb in Dunkeld Cathedral. That was in 1979. This performance is given by the BBC Scottish Brass Ensemble, conducted again by Anthony Swainson.
Thank you.